that guard position. Smart under a freeze. Usually you'll bring all three forwards out, but Alma did not want to score if they could hold that lead, and they were felt like they had to keep two girls back on Latrell Rigdon playing the post on a freeze. And Sears and Orvin and Rigdon all did a wonderful job holding that lead. As I said, it looked bad when Guest fouled out, but they played a wonderful game, and they had a three-point lead when they missed the last foul shot. But they went on to permit Reba to take one more shot, which she did as the horn blew. It was to no avail, and the state championship in Region AA basketball once again goes to a team in the 8th District and one in the Tri-County area. All three teams in Tri-County area now has won girls' basketball championships. Jeff Davis, Appin County, and now Bacon County for the first time. They won it the hard way. They never gave up. It was tied at the half. They were 1 point ahead at the end of the third quarter, and they went on to win by 1 point. Our coach, R.T. Johnson, is being received, given many ovations. He was carried right by our table here a moment ago, high on the shoulders of some of his most ardent supporters. It's been a great basketball tournament. There's still one more game to play. You will know that score tomorrow, but the fact is that a team in the Tri-County area, Bacon County Alma, a team that never did give up, came on to win, and they won it the hard way, beating a team which may not have been considered favorites, but when they beat Jeff Davis last night, it looked like it could have gone either way. Alma won with the score, final score, as the noise subsides, waiting for the start of this next game. I'll now turn it back over to Max. I've enjoyed announcing this game. Bacon County, 49. Warner Robins, 48. The end of successful basketball girls season for Bacon County. Take it away, Max.
Thank you very much, Bob Davis. And once again, we remind all of our radio listeners throughout South Georgia that today's game has been brought to you, or this evening's game, we might say, through the courtesy of Filtered Rosin Products Company and the Lewis Battery and Wrecking Company of Baxley. Ladies and gentlemen and sports fans, we've enjoyed it. We hope you have. And we'll see you again next fall, next spring, at the same time when the Tri-City area teams will once again, we're sure, be playing in the AA basketball tournaments right here at Municipal Auditorium in Macon, Georgia. We've enjoyed it. Hope you have. And now back to our studios on the number one highway south of Baxley, Georgia.
Paul, she passes to Paulette. Paulette goes back to Dottie. Dottie over to Reba. Reba back to Paulette. Paulette has the ball. Reba now has it. The blonde, a little smaller than Paulette. Dottie has the ball and liked it in intercepting. Dottie has the ball playing slowly out in the front court, number 42. Little Dottie White. She's still dribbling. It's a slow delayed game. Into Paulette and back to Dottie, but she can't get a shot off. It's strictly a defensive game so far. Reba throws it. Paulette has the ball now. Gives it back to Reba. Reba, little blonde, Paulette the brunette, and Dottie the little. Reba goes in, and she misses, and it's knocked out by Jeff Davis. So Warren Robbins maintains possession of the ball. Little Dottie White has it, dribbling around slow. She's not too fast. Oh, she will speed up and drive in, but she's a little playmaker. Out around the 21-foot line, little Dottie dribbling. Still dribbling, going back and forth, trying to hit the post girls, Paulette and Reba, who will set up a double post sometimes. It goes into Reba. She takes a shot overhead, shot, and hits from the side of the court about 15 feet out. Reba hits, and it's now 4-2. Shirley has the ball, throws it to Iris. Iris throws into Faye. Faye dribbles, goes back to Shirley, and Shirley shoots. And 23, number 23, that is Betty Hobbs, fouls Shirley as she drives in on a handoff from Faye Smith. That is a two-shot foul. It's foul active shooting. Shirley's dribbling the ball here right before us. She dribbles. She gets ready to shoot. She shoots, and good. And the score is 4-3. She has the other shot because she was fouled in active shooting. Shirley dribbles the ball once, twice. She aims. She fires. She hits the rim and goes and rebounded by Warner Robbins. They have the ball already down now across the court in the Warner Robbins territory. Little Dottie White has received the ball, and she's dribbling slow. The two girls are playing both back. Double post type, two forwards back. Reba has the ball, throws it overhead. She gives it to Paulette. Paulette now has it both the left of the basket. Paulette dribbles around in front, and she gives it off to Dottie. Dottie has has the ball, holds it overhead, looking to find someone to throw it to. Now Reba has it, back to Paulette. Paulette has it, and it is nearly stolen by Jeff Davis, but Paulette and Reba throw the ball back and forth. Now Dottie has it, overhead, way out the foul line. She looks for a play. Both girls are in. Gives it back to Dottie. Will she shoot? No, she wasn't open. Now Dottie has the ball. Overhead, she gives it in to Reba, and Dottie will not shoot this time. She wants a sure shot. Reba does shoot. Rebounded, and it's tied up. They missed a shot from about 10 feet out, overhead shot, and it is a jump ball between Paulette Henderson and Gwen Sellers. The tip goes to Warner Robbins. Dottie has the ball. She dribbles slowly. She throws the ball over. She's open, and she can shake it. And she makes it. She throws it over to Paulette Henderson. Dottie found the open under the basket, and she throws a high pass, and she scores. It is now 6-3. Shirley takes a shot and hits. Shirley passes to Iris. Iris back to Shirley. She hits from the foul line on the one-hand push shot. It is now 6-5 with 3:44 left in the first quarter. A slow now. One forward has come out. Dottie has the ball. They're slow. Both forwards are back now. Reba has it. Reba shoots, and she misses, and rebounded by Paulette. And good. Reba takes a shot and was rebounded by Paulette. It hit the rim, and Paulette scores. It is now 8-5. It's Paulette Henderson for Robbins. Faye has the ball. She goes under and misses a shot. She had two guards on her. Rebounded by Warner Robbins. They work the ball out. It's nearly tied up. They do get it across the court to little Dottie White. Dottie takes the ball down slowly. They're playing a slow delayed type of ball with the two girls back under the basket. They have to slow it down because they don't want their pass intercept. They get it over, and to give it back to Dottie, she threw it to Paulette and back. Dottie has it on the foul line overhead. She won't shoot unless she has a sure shot. It goes into to Paulette. Paulette shot rebounded by Reba, and Reba has it. She comes out with it. Paulette has the ball, gives it to Dottie on the foul line. Dottie has it on the foul line. She dribbles to her right, trying to hit. There's Paulette on one side, and Reba two forwards back. They move around. They're trying to get position for a good shot. Reba has it with Paulette. Paulette don't shoot. She tries to dribble in. It's nearly stolen. Dottie has the ball now from Paulette. Paulette gives it to Dottie, and Dottie dribbles and gives it back over to Reba. Reba dribbles on the foul line, throws it over to Paulette. Paulette throws it back to Dottie. They're really working around. They're killing time. They're trying for the sure shot. Dottie has overhead over to Reba McCormick. Reba takes a shot, and it's no good, and rebounded by Nettie Mae Yeomans. And she is fouled by Paulette Henderson. Nettie Mae Yeomans is fouled by Paulette Henderson as she gets the rebound. And timeout, Jeff Davis with 2:14 left in the first quarter. Warner Robbins leads Jeff Davis 8-5. Back over to Max for word.
Thank you very much, Bob. We'll be back to our play-by-play in just a moment. You know, any smart, thrifty homemaker who does her food shopping at Piggly Wiggly will tell you that shopping there is the way to really save money and to stretch the food budget further. For at Piggly Wiggly, you don't just save on the special food buys for the week. You save on low prices every day you shop. And in addition, you enjoy many wonderful things that go beyond the matter of a price tag. A sparklingly clean store, guaranteed satisfaction, and the ever-so-friendly folk who serve you. You pay less, you get more wherever you shop at Piggly Wiggly, Hazelhurst, or in Baxley, Georgia. Always shop for the best in food needs, quality, and low prices at Piggly Wiggly Sims Food Stores, Baxley, and in Hazelhurst. There's the buzzer, and back to our play-by-play. Here's Bob.
All right, thank you, Max. Shirley King will take the foul shot. Any forward for Jeff Davis could take it, but she's on the line for a one-shot foul. She dribbles, she takes aim, she shoots, and hits, and the score is 8-6. Warner Robbins has the ball. Guards trying to get the ball across the court. They make a long pass up. They get it across to Paulette Henderson. Paulette gives it to Dottie. Dottie has the ball in. Paulette and Reba both go back near under the goal. Paulette has the ball, gives it over to Reba, and gives it back to Paulette, and she shoots in front of the basket, and it goes in and out. Close. She rebounds, steals the ball from Nettie Mae, and rebounds. Reba has the ball. Reba to Paulette. Paulette high above her head. Little Dottie has the ball. Reba and Paulette back. Dottie has the ball outside, throws it to Paulette, gives it to Reba. Reba begins the dribble. She takes a little shot overhead and hits. From about 10 feet out, they give her the little overhead shot, and she hits, and it's 10-6. Iris has the ball, gives it to Faye, and Faye shoots and misses, and it's rebounded. Shirley steals the ball, and she goes under, and she misses underhand shot. Knocked out. They call it a jump ball. A jump ball on the foul line between Betty Hobbs and Iris Googe.
Shirley goes, gets the tip, goes under, misses the underhand shot. And there's a pile-up right here before us. Two girls fell on Shirley. They call a foul. They call a foul on Shirley. Shirley attempted to get her rebound after going for an underhand shot. Three girls jumped up in the air. They all fell down with the ball. The referee has called a foul on Shirley King, her first foul. Dottie Hot White shoots, and it's good. And the score is 11-6. Warner Robbins with 1:22 left in the first quarter. A long pass from Nettie Mae down to Shirley. Shirley has the ball. She's still dribbling. She's dribbling. It's nearly broken up. She still dribbles. Faye Paying back. Faye Smith back. Shirley takes a shot. She misses top of the rim. Rebounded by Shirley. Hits the rim in front, and she got it back. Iris was out of help to get it. Iris now has the ball. She drives. She gives it back to Shirley. Shirley, and Iris is nearly open. She takes a shot. Does it go in? No, it falls over the rim. And the referee ruled it was touched last by Warren Robbins, and Shirley is now throwing the ball in under Jeff Davis' basket. Shirley's looking for a break. She throws it out, and she is fouled. She threw the ball to Faye Smith, and number 21, Gloria Floyd, fouls Faye Smith as Shirley King tried to get the ball in. Faye is dribbling the ball. She takes a shot, and it's no good. And rebound and tied up. Rebounded by Betty Hobbs, but Shirley was there to tie it up with her under the Jeff Davis basket. And it's a jump ball on the foul line, and the tip goes to Gloria Hobbs. Back across the line. Warren Robbins has the ball. Little Dottie had it. She's looking for time. It's 38 seconds left to play in the quarter. They're going to take one shot. That's Paulette, unless she gets the opening. And Paulette takes it, and it's deflected by Nettie Mae. Good, but retrieved by Dottie. Dottie has the ball. Give it to Reba. Reba gives it to Paulette. Paulette back to Reba. Reba tries to dribble. They got one shot. 23 seconds left to play. Dottie is looking at the clock. She's dribbling the ball. And there's Reba and Paulette there for her to throw it to. She can find an opening. She holds the ball, puts her hands on the hip. She's just taking time. She wants to get one good shot. She likes to knock. The ball is stolen. She knocked hit Reba in the face with the ball, and it was stolen. They call Shirley for walking. The ball was hurriedly retrieved, given to Shirley King. There's only 1 second left. There's the buzzer. Before Warren Robbins could get it in play in the end of the first quarter, it is 11-6. Take it away, Max.
Thank you very much, Bob. This is quite an exciting ball game. The beginning here at the end of the first quarter by 11-6. Warner Robbins has that advantage over Jeff Davis at the present time. You know, you can save a penny or two. That may not be important on a once-a-year purchase, but it takes a new meaning when you're shopping for groceries. That's where those pennies really add up as you feed your family week after week throughout the year. Now, you'll be wise to join the smart shoppers who have stopped hunting for bargains. They know where to find them at Piggly Wiggly Sims Food Store. See for yourself that this completely self-service store meets your needs in every way with quality foods, low prices, and S&H green stamps. Piggly Wiggly Sims Food Stores, Baxley and in Hazelhurst, Georgia.
Thank you, Max. The second quarter is getting underway. Jeff Davis will receive the ball. Shirley's there to get it from the referee. The referee hands her the ball. She throws it over to Iris. Begin the second quarter. Iris dribbles down. Will she take the shot? She does. And it's no good. Rebounded by Shirley. Shirley shoots and it's no good. Jump ball there. It's still rebounded by Iris Googe. Passed over to Faye. And who gets the ball? The referee rules knocked out of bounds by Jeff Davis. Gloria will throw the ball in. It's thrown all the way to Paulette. Now Dottie has the ball. There's been a substitution. Beatrice Ray has gone in to replace Faye Smith at that quarter. Dottie has the ball. Handoff from Paulette. Dottie throws it back to Paulette. Now Dottie's back. She will come out. Paulette will go back in. Paulette Henderson. Reba McCollum. Paulette takes a shot and hits. A fall-away shot. Jump shot from the right of the basket. And Paulette Henderson hits again and it's 13-6. Warner Robbins. Faye is out. As I said, Beatrice is in. Shirley now has the ball. She takes a shot and misses from the 21-foot line. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Jeff Davis. And Warner Robbins puts the ball in play. Number 21, Gloria Floyd, gets the ball. She passes off and it's across the line now to little Dottie White. Now they'll slow it down a little because the two forwards want to get in their position back. There's the double post with Paulette Henderson and Gloria and Reba McCollum. Dottie has the ball. She passes one. They take a shot. Reba does, and she misses, and it's rebounded by Sellers over to Howell and back to Iris Googe has the ball. She's still dribbling. She passes over to and gets a return pass from Shirley, and it doesn't go in, but she's fouled by number 21, Gloria Floyd. Iris drove in, faked and passed the pass to Shirley. Shirley hit Iris with the ball under the basket. She She misses the shot but was fouled in the act, and she gets two shots when play continues. Now, word from your sponsor, Max.
Thank you very much, Bob. We'll be back with more play in just a moment. But you know, every day is bonus day at Piggly Wiggly. You get extra value with almost every item, plus double savings on every purchase. And now here's why. Piggly Wiggly gives S&H green stamps a simple, no-cost way to get so many valuable things that you want and need. Stop in, pick up on the wonderful gift catalogs, listing page after page of top quality items, all available at no extra charge to you. Household furnishings, kitchen appliances, sporting goods, toys, games, you'll find them all, many, many more in the beautiful illustrated catalogs, S&H green stamps, that you can redeem those stamps for when you trade with Piggly Wiggly Sims food stores. That's Piggly Wiggly Sims in Baxley and in Hazelhurst, Georgia.
Thank you, McFarris. Hit the line for two-shot foul. She dribbles the ball, she takes aim, she fires and hits. Good. It's now 13-7. She gets a second shot, foul after shooting. She shoots, and it is good. Hits the rim and falls in. Score is 13-8 as we have 5 minutes and 26 seconds left in the second quarter. Warren Robbins has a hard time getting the ball out. They finally do across the line in the required 10 seconds. They give the ball to Reba. Now Reba over to Dottie. It's Dottie White, Reba McCommon, and Paulette Henderson. Paulette and Reba are back. Dottie tries to work it into them, and she is fouled. She is fouled by Gwen Sellers. Gwen Sellers commits the foul on Reba McCommon as they attempt to get the ball into the post player. Reba takes aim, long, she shoots, and good. They get the one shot. The score is now 14-8. They're trying to work the ball out, give it to Nettie Mae. Nettie Mae across the line to Iris. Iris dribbles down, and Shirley is playing back little Iris and Beatrice. Beatrice Ray. Shirley has the ball now around the 21-foot line. She hits Beatrice with it. She throws it back out to Iris. Iris takes one from 21 feet and hits. And the score is now 14-10. Dottie White throws the ball into Paulette. She gets it back from Paulette. She's dribbling slowly. They set up the double post again. There's Paulette right in front. She gets the ball. She gives it back to Dottie. Dottie will not shoot. She's dribbling. Get a little bit closer. She gets it to Paulette again, and she throws it back out. It's a slow delayed game. Now they get it to Reba. And they get it back to Paulette. Reba and Paulette. And it's deflected nicely by Nettie Mae Yeomans. It's retrieved, though, by Warner Robbins. Dottie White has the ball on the 21-foot mark. And she holds it up overhead trying to throw it. She won't shoot. She hadn't taken a shot yet, but a foul shot. Back to Dottie after she threw the ball to Paulette. Paulette has it. She can't shoot. She looks at Nettie Mae. And it is stolen by Howell. And over to Shirley. And Shirley has the ball now dribbling in. She gives it to Iris. Iris fakes a shot and drives. She picks up a dribble, gives it back to Shirley. Shirley has the ball around the foul line. She gives it over to Iris. Iris dribbles once and picks up a dribble, gives it to Beatrice. Back over to Iris. She got a shot, and it's good. 14-12 is the score. They work the ball under nicely. Dottie has the ball. She gives it to Paulette. Paulette back to Reba. Reba takes overhead shot from 21 feet out and misses, and retrieved by Howell over to Sellers, over to Googe. Iris has it, gives it back to Shirley. Shirley to Beatrice, and stolen in that note. Tied up, like to have been stolen by Betty Hobbs, but Shirley ties up on the floor. It's a jump ball on the Jeff Davis goal. The tip goes to Shirley. She gets on. She has the ball overhead on the foul line, hits Iris with it. Good. Under the basket for 2 points, and it is now tied up 14-14 with 3:06 left in the second quarter. Little Dottie White has the ball. She gives it over to Paulette. Paulette holds it, tries to drive under, and she misses. Good guard by Nettie Mae, and she backs it up. Nettie Mae Yeomans backs it up, and they call a foul on little Dottie White. Nettie Mae did a tremendous job backing up that and blocking that shot, and Shirley takes the 1-1. That's the fifth foul on Warner Robbins, and if Shirley puts the first one in, they can go ahead for the first time with 2:56 to play. She takes aim, she fires, and it hits the lip of the rim and comes out. Rebounded by, and tied up. Rebounded by Gloria Floyd, but Shirley was there to tie it up with her. It's a jump ball on the Jeff Davis basket between Gloria Floyd and Shirley King. The tip goes to Shirley. Back, and it nearly stolen, it was. And a foul is called. Shirley knocked the ball back to Iris. And it was nearly stolen, and a foul was made by Iris as she collided with a Warner Robbins guard. Reba shoots, and it is good. Nettie May throws the ball all the way back, and it goes to Iris Googe. There's 2:46 left, 15-14. Warner Robbins. Iris is going under. The shot is blocked by number 32. A beautiful guarding on Elizabeth Evans. A jump ball, and the tip this time goes to Beatrice Ree. She throws it out to Iris. Iris Shirley shoots from 21 feet. No good. Shirley backs up her own shot. She has the ball. She drives and passes over. And the ball goes out of bounds. She tried to hit Beatrice Ree after she failed a jump shoot. And Warren Robbins now has the ball. Little Dottie White has it with just 2:19 left in the second quarter. Dottie White throws over to Paulette, spreading the post. Reba shoots overhead. Shot good. Reba shoots on a screen of Paulette from 21 feet out to the left of the court. And Warren Robbins now leads 17-4 with 2:06 left. Iris has the ball over to Shirley. Shirley has the ball on the foul line. Hits Beatrice with it. No good. It's close. Rebounded by Shirley. She shoots some. No good. And Warren Robbins knocks it out of bounds. Shirley puts it in play right here before our eyes. Shirley throws the ball in to Iris. Iris dribbles to the left, throws it back to Shirley. Shirley has the ball on the foul line. And she takes a one-hand push. No good off the lip of the rim. And rebounded by Beatrice. And stolen by the Warren Robbins guard. Now Dottie White has the ball with 1:32 left to play. She's slowing it down. She has the ball passing to Paulette. Paulette back to Reba, and Reba overhead shot. Good. It wobbled in. The same shot from 21 feet out to the left of the basket. Reba gets the ball from Paulette and shoots the overhead shot. Two-hand overhead shot. Back to, and Jeff Davis calls timeout with 1:15 left to play in the second quarter. Warren Robbins is leading Jeff Davis 19-14. Now a word from your sponsor, Max.
Thank you very much.